Okay, so digestive system of the rabbit, esophagus, this is a diaphragm, liver, stomach, this is greater omentum. On the right side we can see spleen, gallbladder is right here. Alright, so here's so still liver, small intestine, so that's all small intestine. So here we have connection of small intestine to the cecum. Cecum is the first part of large intestine. This is appendix, and here's our large intestine right here.